We've been learning to play King Henry's Horse, and now we've looked at everything in it, here is the final performance version that you can play along to. And I'm just going to keep it just a little bit slower, because it's quite a tricky one to do. So I'll give you a bar in. Don't forget to repeat the first two bars. So, 1, 2, 3, 4.